exactly the one that Phil will eat one of, but Mackenzie and I will eat the rest of the bag with. You just cut the Brussels sprout in half. You put olive oil on it, just a touch of salt. And then there's something called nutritional yeast, which is a Parmesan cheese substitute.
So by the way, Whole Foods has all these vegan, like you can tell your friend, vegan meatballs. They got the Beyond Burgers. They got these sodium.
Sorry,
but anyway, so I'm doing this. We'll see how long it lasts, but so far so good.
Oh, good. Yeah. So Phil's way of getting vegetables is. And we have, I forget how many teeth we have, like, is it 24? Two meat teeth and 22 not meat teeth.
Yeah. They have Arnold Schwarzenegger on there. He's completely plant-based now. They talked about him when he was bodybuilding, how all he didn't eat meat.
Yeah. The burrito is first, right?
Yeah, no, exactly.
Tim Hortons is getting the girls oatmeal, and they wouldn't eat it because they put brown sugar on top.
Yeah, and then, you know, really trying to raise her game as a college athlete. She's really getting ready too.
About her boyfriend, the one that she was so serious with in high school, and they broke up. Was that because of college, or he was... But Haley's
was just, they just had differences, you know. Differences are fine when you deal with them sometimes. They can either, you can either overcome them or you can't. She decided she couldn't overcome it, so.
Yeah.
Plus she was going to college.
Okay, so.
It was nothing horrible with her. But she won't date us because they're friends. They're really close friends, though. So.
Yeah.
Tell me where all these girls go to school, if you know.
I do. Just one second. So Ellie, who just hit the ball this summer, who's 8, she goes to Chelsea.
Okay.
Super happy to see you. In your own family, the girls are maybe in some tournaments going to play differently. Right now,
Phil, I'm going ice fishing Wednesday in Minnesota.
Oh boy.
Yeah, but it's glamour fishing. It's like picture a pull behind RV.
Okay.
That's like with a hole cut in it.
Okay. A game or something. Now, is that through work or just friends? And is that entertaining at times?
No, just a sales meeting. They try to do something fun but, as a group. That's it.
There is something to be said, that kind of thing, that saga, to get to know them a little bit better, is really helpful.